holding on to my breath, no sound escapes. Walking on a straight line through the madness. Everything around me, oh, it fades away.
We're in the technical rehearsal again. He must give his lecture on things. They're gonna grab a wall.
Good, stop. Okay, and then you're gonna walk it down.
So we came over by here, they're doing tech things, and I saw them with a nice yellow crowbar. So Morgan, what exactly is the crowbar for?
Crowbar.
Oh, that's smart. Yeah. We're gonna talk to Jeffrey Odin, comma. So what is going on, Jeffrey?
Okay, so what we're doing is trying to preserve this wood and so we can use it for set.
Seems economical. Recycling. Okay, Clark, where are we going?
Well, as you can see right here, the EHS Path Performance Arts Center. It's hot. Lego my ego.
So basically, Light Crew is doing stuff today for WoZ. So we just showed up, saw him working, and we're taking the opportunity.
Hello there.
Hey,
hi, Audrey.
Hey. Be careful going up there.
So we've arrived, just came up the ladder, and we're ready to see what they're doing.
So what exactly are we up to? My dear sir.
That's funny.
So, how long have you been up here?
A good 5 weeks.
So, are you afraid of heights? Because I am.
A little bit.
Don't do that. That's scaring me. What are you doing?
Excuse me, though.
I'm Clark Jones. Hello, Justin. Can you please explain to the camera exactly what the heck is doing right now?
Well, right now, we're just,
He thinks I have a microphone in my hand. I don't have a...
What? Oh, sorry, So right now, we are, organizing the catwalk, for instance, wrapping up some extra cables that are on the ground and marking the lights that are up right now.
For Nicholas.
Yep.
Shoes. Those are nice shoes.
Thank you.
Nice. Anyway.
Don't do that. Stop. Nope.
So, what are you up to? Good sir.
I am labeling all the lights that Mr. K had done for the crucible. How we had that professional come in, didn't make sure the stage was all lit.
Mm-hmm.
I have to label them so that way nobody takes it apart.
So like, up here, do you ever feel like a burn?
No, but I do like it up here. This is probably my favorite part of the
day. I'm sure birds like it up here too.
Oh God, there's one right there! No, I got you.
Look at the ladder.
That. So, how are you? I'm glad.
You're so small.
We were up there, but we're not anymore.
Whoa!
Yeah, I can't believe that.
What happened?
Let's just say I made all state champs.
Yeah! Go
Hunter!
Yes!
Oh, keep it quiet.
Okay, okay.
He just wanted me to know them up.
Okay, so we were.
Oh, y'all
Nothing.
Yeah,
nothing.
I'll let her know.
You
made the
all-state
champs.
Woo! I cannot believe that.
That is
cruel. Nonchalant, bro. Nothing happened. I'm Clark Jones. Coming to live in the choir room. We're doing chill.
Yeah,
I think it's jitterbug more of that. But yeah,
Mr.
Roberts is making weird noises.
You're dancing around.
Where'd all these props come from?
My house and my church.
Okay.
it's on trip.
It's a nice painting.
One question mark.
That's my grandma's.
And this is mine. Cut this down here, and I'm gonna go grab all my paintings.
That's a lot of paintings.
Yeah, I paint a lot. I paint when I'm stressed, so always.
And off he goes. What's the mission?
We're gonna steal the coffee machine.
Alright, so the remaining ones we need to put in front. And then we need to get the rack of chairs. Okay, I don't need the rack, I need the chairs. So I'll need the chairs here. They're inside that closet on the right side of the shop. Everybody gonna grab like four.
Okay. You use it one more.
Hey, you got another one over there.
What was your name?
Eaton. We walked right past him.
Milk, a part of everything that's good.
Clark's moving out.
We're
never going to see him again.
I told you, you got to stop beheading people.
No, they're helping me carry through these headphones.
I'm recording. This is my grandma.
Hi, Grandma Jones.
I loved y'all's show. It was wonderful.
Thank you.
That was great.
Sylvia?
Oh, yeah, I think I want more.
Sylvia?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Especially.
What are you doing?
I'm giving something to Mr. K.
If you call me
Nick, video tape us doing nothing.
It says I've worked with Kenny.
There's just people on the ground. Poop everywhere.
That's awful.
Where do you say you want this again?
Awesome. Are we making one over here too?
He thought the sky was pretty. I thought he was prettier. So why do you have that?
So I look like I'm doing things. Because all I am is like, I talk to a camera. I look crazy.